I'm here today with my friend Lillian. She wanted to be in our video, so can you introduce yourself?
I'm Lillian, I'm 4 years old, and I live here in Maryland.
And how do you know me?
Because she is my mom's sister, and if she's my mom's sister, then that makes her my aunt.
Yes, so this is one of the girls that I was here visiting, and we're hanging out today. So unfortunately, I have to fly back to Florida tomorrow, so my plane leaves in the morning. But I've been here 10 days, which is actually the longest that I've ever been away from Athena. So I can't wait to get home, and then I start my job the very next day. So I just wanted to follow up on something that happened last time I was filming my video, which was 2 days ago, when in the middle of the video, if you were watching it, I reached up and touched the screen, and that was because I had a phone call coming through, and it ended up being from a local hospital who wanted to interview me for a really awesome position that I would be super excited to work in. And in labor and delivery and maternal health, like the obstetrics side of the unit at the hospital. So my interview is this coming Wednesday, and I'm really excited about it. And then I also have another interview that I'm going to on Tuesday. Also, if you guys can't tell, it's really windy here, so I really hope that the quality of this is going to be good. We already filmed it once, and we got kicked off in the middle of the video. So there's also two things that I wanted to mention that I didn't mention the other day, and that is I'm taking two classes for the summer. One of them is through Duke University, and it's about tropical parasites and the study of the parasites and treatment and how to know if people have them. So that should be really interesting. Hopefully it's not too too gross. I'm sure it will be gross, but it should be interesting anyway. And then I'm also taking a class from Emory University called Childbirth, A Global Perspective, and it talks about infant and maternal mortality rates and what we can do about them and how we can make them better and different treatments and different options and countries that they're the worst in and then the countries that they're the best in and what the difference is between those countries. So I'm really looking forward to that class. I've already started. I'm about a week and a half in. So that's what I'm doing for the summer.